South Korea unveils its next-generation main battle tank concept by Hyundai. The South Korean company Hyundai Rotem unveils the next generation of main battle tank using new technologies of mobility, firepower, and protection. The design of the new next-generation MBT seems very similar to the Polish PL01 that was unveiled in 2013 during the International Defense Exhibition MSPO. The layout of the Hyundai Rotem next generation of main battle tank, next generation MBT, is conventional for a modern MBT with the driver position at the front in the middle of the hull and a turret located at the rear of the hull. It has a crew of three including a driver, commander, and gunner. The vehicle will be operated in manned or unmanned conditions. The next generation MBT is based on a capsule-type crew compartment allowing the use of the tank under extreme conditions with maximum ballistic and mine protection. The hull of the tank also offers high level of protection using passive and active armor. The tank will be also fitted with an APS, active protection system, to defeat attacks of guided missiles or rocket-propelled grenades on 360 degrees around the vehicle as well as an IED, improvised explosive device, detecting and defeating system. Each side of the turret will be also fitted with smoke grenade discharges. The current K2 Black Panther MBT has a crew of three members including commander, gunner and driver. The vehicle is 10.8 meters long, 3.6 meters wide and 2.4 meters in height. The ground clearance of the vehicle is 0.45 meters, and the combat weight is 55 t. The main armament of the K2 Black Panther is a 120mm, lengths/55 smoothbore gun with automatic loader. The autoloader ensures the loading of projectiles on the move even when the vehicle moves on uneven surfaces. The 120mm gun can fire about 10 rounds per minute. The secondary armament of the tank includes a 12.7mm heavy machine gun and a 7.62mm machine gun. The next generation MBT will replace K2 Black Panther and it will be designed to carry a 130mm smoothbore gun rather than 120mm. It will have stealth capabilities thanks to the integration of all second armament inside the turret which can be erected to perform all the firing operations. The second armament includes a laser gun as well as anti-tank guided missile launchers. The next generation MBT will have a combat weight of 55 tons and will be powered by a diesel engine allowing the tank to reach a maximum road speed of 70 km per hour and 50 km per hour in off-road conditions with a maximum cruising range of 500 km. The suspension will use rubber track technology. Standard equipment of the next generation MBT will include the latest generation of communication and observation equipment to conduct combat operations during day and night, and in all weather conditions. It will be also fitted with C5 ISR command, control, computer, cyber information, surveillance, reconnaissance, and high-speed communication systems. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.